He said, "Mister, could I bum a ride? 'Cause it's cold outside. You see, I'm trying to make it home. These poor old bones can't stand these winter nights. It's only 30 miles away. It won't take much from your day. It would mean the world to a little girl if she could see her grandpa's face. You see, she's only 9 years old, and for reasons I'll never know, the Lord is gonna take her from her family and her home. If I could just make it to that place, I could wipe her tears away and hold her little hands so she knows she's not alone. Mister, I would gladly give you everything I own if you could help me make it home." Door and quickly helped him to the car. Well, that stretch of road never felt so cold, and it never seemed so far. And every light along the way, it seemed to shine right on his face. I can see him still after all these years, and I still hear him say, "She's only 9 years old, and for reasons I'll never know, the Lord is gonna take her from her family and her home. If I could just make it to that place, I could wipe her tears away and hold her little hands so she knows she's not alone. Mister, I would gladly give you everything I own. Please take me home so I can see her. I have to make her understand that this time I can't help her. God's got a bigger plan. I don't have all the answers. I don't know what to say. If you're up there listening, please take me in her place. You see, she's only 9 years old, and for reasons I'll never know, the Lord is gonna take her from her family and her home. If I could just make it to that place, I could wipe her tears away and hold her little hands so she knows she's not alone. Mister, I would gladly give you everything I own if you could help me make it home."